Disabilities or serious injuries can prevent people from doing what they love. It could be something as simple as fishing that many take for granted. KPAX's Nicole Miller shows us how one Big Fork man is keeping his father's tradition alive and giving people of any ability the chance to reel in a big one.
A couple of good guys, my dad, Jerry Howard, and John Fraley, decided to start a fishing day for some that are less fortunate than most of us.
Okay.
And what we try and do is spread fishing for everybody.
When Frank Landis's father, Jerry Howard, passed in 2016, he took the helm over organization of the event. Landis says a broken back left his dad disabled early in life, but also taught him others had it worse off.
I promised him, as long as I'm able, there'll be a fishing day.
This is the 25th year of the event, and I'm told each year it just keeps getting bigger. But it's not just about the fishing.
With more than 80 participants this year, Landis says the day is possible thanks to sponsors like Saddlehorn and Hidden Harbor, who donated the use of their facility, and charter boat captains, who donated their time and equipment for the day.
We have a number of sponsors that have been with us for 25 years. All the sporting goods stores, a lot of our grocery stores, of course the charter boat captains, but they're donating their time, their equipment for an entire day to take out these people who only get a once in a year chance usually to do this.
Following the event, participants enjoyed a lake trout fish fry. In Big Fork, Nicole Miller, MTN News.
The program was originally created by Fish, Wildlife, and Parks, the Montana Charter Boat Association, and the Montana Wardens Association. We'll be right back.